Sweet. So it's actually a primary weapon?
I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being...
Clean your head.
Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Stop it!
Strange is happening.
I think they might know that I'm not the actual Richtofen from their world. Call me crazy.
Awkward. Right, there's the route back to spawn. Jorg, you beautiful, beautiful thing. I have missed you. All right, so now we can go grab Speed Cola. We'll also open this. So you don't actually have to link anything on there. Oh my god, guys, this map is immense. It's so beautiful as well. Teleport pat pieces.
This machine is essential to our survival.
All right.
Never forget.
Never forget. So that's the way back to Jug. That's the way upstairs, and I came from this room. What is this?
Initiating 115 fusion process.
Don't know what the hell I just did there. Alright, so there's the Ancients from Shadows of Evil. What hell was that noise? Alright, so I'm actually going to grab Speed Cola, and then we're going to go back and look for Double Tap. I did see it earlier on. We do need to find ourselves a decent train spot.
A toast. A toast to success.
Alright. So I think out here might be good. There's the box. We can always hit the box if we need to. Another door. Into a room that looks interesting. We'll save up for that too. Possibly more doors up there. Alright, I'm happy with this. This map is crazy good by the looks of it. I'm so happy to have this. And I guess that way back up there is from earlier on with the electric trap bit. So this is good. I like this map so far. Well, when I say I like it, I love it. It's very, very good. You already have a tram fuse. Son of a bitch. I'm aware of that. You'll probably do with using it eventually then if you can get them several times over. I wasn't really sure how it works. I knew you got one at the, you always get one at the start. I wasn't sure how you earn them back, so obviously killing zombies and stuff to get them back, which is pretty cool. Alright. Let's see what I get from the box.
I hate this. I really don't.
I hate it too, Richtofen, and don't worry, I'm with you there, bro. It's such a shitty weapon.
I'm a doctor first and foremost. The sword is really just a sideline for me.
Alright, what else do we get? I need an AR.
I once poked someone's eye out with a rifle. It was an accident. Honestly.
I believe you.
Happiness is indeed a warm ray gun.
Ray gun. Alright, so I could actually end up getting the Cooter at some point, because the Cooter is extremely... Hey, an MG42! Holy shit! That's an awesome little Easter egg. Because it is relevant with the time frame that we're in. But I think that's just really interesting to see that there. Alright, so I have no idea what's going on here. I don't know how to start the Easter egg or anything, so... I mean, I don't even know if you can do it on solo yet. So it'll be interesting to find that one out. I'll figure it out eventually, and then I'll come back in the next playthrough. I will definitely try to do the Easter egg on solo. If it's possible, obviously. I really hope that they did make it possible to do on solo. I loved it when they did that. Like with Call of the Dead and stuff, that was really, really fun to be able to do it on your own. So what we're gonna do? We're just gonna keep one alive again. I'm gonna go for a bit of exploration. Let's open this area up and see what's going on down here. KRM, another area down here. Mule kick, very nice. Can have a look down there. There's the giant. Just you know, hanging around. Another door down here. How much does this cost? 750. Ah, so we're back to the spawn area. Sweet. So this is the second door that I should have noticed. Idiot. All right. So let's have another look around and see what's going on. Right. Okay. Can I use this? So it's the actual boxy, like, circle of things that is the way to travel. I want to know what that is. Whoa! You melee with the arrow! Holy shit! Now, the Panzer Soldat returns in this map also. I can't forget. At least you can cancel your shots there. What's down here? Ah. The other way down into here. So, how do zombies get through that? That's nuts. So we need to find the other locations for the PAP pieces. So there is areas that we haven't been to yet, for sure. So I need to find my way back out into that courtyard. Because there was doors above the stairs that I could see. If this is back into spawn, yeah, we can just go the way we came. So good. All good. What the hell was that? That was extremely creepy. Saw like smoke in front of me. It was probably from the arrow, like, but well, from the bow. So we did. Did we do the one downstairs? So we haven't done the one up here yet, or did we do the one up here?
We've done all. Schuster, we're trying to discern the secrets.
So there's one more location left, and that's the one by the rocket. So it's all good.
Landing pad activation required.
So what's down here? Ah, it's that staircase. So we need to now find the way to the rocket pad, which is somewhere. I mean, it's further down there, so we need to head in that direction and try and find somewhere that we haven't opened yet. So let's go and have a look. Wow, pain in the neck that. Where's Moon being built? That's interesting. Hey, zombie. Window to the world. This map is like super confusing right now, just because obviously I have no idea where I'm going. But eventually I will get it. I just need to find my way back to that courtyard bit. That's all. Now, this said something about element 115 earlier in one of these rooms. Hello. All right. Undercroft. I've heard that before. Sorry, good night. Good night. Right, it was out here, wasn't it? That's all right, we're back into the courtyard. So it was up there. Right, and how much do these cost? Is that literally just to go into the desert?
Denies the doctor's request.
I had to kill him then. There's no way I was getting out of there alive. So that's literally just to come back in here, I guess. Yeah. Well, that's not handy at all. That's the way in from there. So, how'd you get down to the rocket pad place? So somewhere we're missing. Somewhere we haven't been. We'll have a look. We'll keep looking. What's up here? Some weird thing. Good thing I got the ray gun. Just gonna sort these out very quickly. Hello. Death machine! Now obviously this death machine is very different, not just because of aesthetics, like the way it looks. But in that, even if you pick it up and say your teammates go down and your friends go down, you can actually just press Y or triangle, depending on which console you play on, and you'll actually put it away. That doesn't mean you will get rid of it, unfortunately, but it does also mean that you will be able to pick your teammates up. So it's not like the old zombies where if you pick the death machine up, your teammates were basically dead as soon as they go down, because you won't be able to pick them up until it runs out. But it's very different this time. Very, very different, which is good. I just wish if you, when you put it away, you were able to get it back. But I guess that'd be a little too okay. I need to be, I don't know, beast me nerfed a bit. But, you know, cheers happens. Right, so this is where you launch back to from the rocket pad. So now I just need to find how to get to that. So, it's down that way. So maybe you do have to use that bridge somehow. I don't know. It's very confusing. Oh god, I made a crawler. Really oh no, that's how you get to that one.
Please, Dr. Right. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents.
I'm glad too. So is this one linked? See what this takes me. So that one. Alright, interesting. Very, very interesting. Where's the wonder fizz?
I will not mourn you. At least you saved his bullets.
Ooh.
As long as I suffer,
you suffer with me. Hey-ya. Hey-ya. Hey-ya.
That one hurt my ears. Here we go again.
I get such an Origins vibe from this map, and it's great. I love that. Electric cherry, baby. It's a shame you can't get PhD, honestly. I don't believe you can anyway. It would be pointless because obviously you can't get dive to prone in the game anymore. So you miss out on the chance to like dive. Really want double tap at the same time and you quick revive. That's where we need to go. Down there, guys. But I have no idea how to get down there. Absolutely no clue. But I have got a fuse, so why don't I use that? I do need to buy a quick revive. So let's quickly buy that. Alright, what have you given me?
Much like the box, machines are
pointless. Flaming around. Pointless. A double points that's pointless, how ironic. Cancel that shot. Do not want to do that right now. Right. There is something we are missing, and I will find it, but it's good to just have a little look around to explore and find stuff. So, we've been up that way. That's to get down. I thought that was like a new debris then for a second.
I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. Ah, where is a simple-minded fool when you need one? Dempsey!
Hey, Richthofen. Dempsey is clever in his own right, okay? So screw you. I really want to just move on through the rounds to hear all the quotes and stuff, but I want to take it easy at the same time. Just so I can get, like, used to the map and stuff. And discover places. Right, back down to there. I'm so confused right now.
Landing pad activation required.
So how do you get down there? Like, oh, I'm so confused. Right, 1 second, guys. Okay, guys, so I'm actually a massive noob cake because I was fully aware how to do it the entire time, but I'm just that much of a tool that I didn't really think about it, in that you actually just need to teleport. That's essentially it. So I just need to actually find my way back down to the teleporter room. So yeah, let's go back. Which way was it again? Oh my god, I'm such a noob. I believe it's back down this way somewhere. We have to find the underground bit again. Okay. So, it's back down this way. Alright, we're doing good. Doing good. Phone's going off, sorry. Oh, hey! Alright. So, essentially what you just need to do is just teleport 500 points. Here she is. And this brings you to the rocket part of the map. So, just do this. Here we are. Awesome. New part of the map. Hey, buddy. And essentially this is where the pack-a-punch will be. Now, this is actually... looks like a really, really decent train spot. I'm not gonna lie, and I will probably use this.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. No doubt, my old friend.
Vows end. I shall also be yours.
Whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Oh, hey. Teddy bear. Oh, dear. Hey, buddy. Ow! Shock charge me! Alright, so he's changed a lot from Origins in that he doesn't have the claw to drag you in anymore. He has a flamethrower and shock charge, as you're seeing right now. So he's still a major, major pain in the arse, obviously. Just like not in the same way anymore. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I've gone down. I've actually gone down. What a dickhead. So he's still pretty difficult.
If you could do that a little quicker next time.
Yeah, that's a major pain in the ass. Oh, do I need to leave right now? I think I need to leave.
At least you saved me some bullets.
I'm gonna leave.
It always does.
I think sitting there was probably a bad idea to stay down there, so that's why I wanted to leave, just in case. Okay, so I need to scoot around that. Alright, we need to go find Jug again. Wait, Jug was back through the door at spawn. I don't know how many of you are left. I hope you're the only one. Damn it!
Someone up there likes me.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, at least we can get Jug back. It's fine. I do need a point builder, though. I can't even activate the music because of copyright, so I don't even know. Oh my god, I actually did. So sorry, guys. I just need to... turn that off because of copyright. So... there, here we go. KN time. Alright. So, I'm probably just going to run the basic perks now. In like Jug, Speed, Double Tap, and Quick Revive, because they'll get me through. And we're gonna keep looking around. Definitely. Keep exploring.